Let's take a look at this character.
Ji.
It's written using six strokes.
撇折撇折提横折横竖弯钩
Let's look at what goes into this character. This character contains the radical silk.
密挤
Let's look at some examples.
纪律
世纪
Here are three similar looking characters. Pay attention to the differences. You can learn everything there is to know about this character in the Train Chinese iOS and Android apps. And on trainchinese.com. See you there.